Hello viewers, I'm Kim from Firewalker Studios, and today guys, this is a quick snapshot from Minecraft 1.5. We're going to be talking about the new things that are confirmed in Minecraft, what we think should be in Minecraft, and a little community speaks on what you guys think, and also showing off something epic that we found on Planet Minecraft that would be so awesome in Minecraft. Now the first thing we'll start talking about is 1.5. Now the things that are already confirmed for Minecraft 1.5 are Jeb is trying to add a new rendering system, which is similar to Optifine. If you guys don't know what Optifine is it's basically what some games use it, and it's a really good rendering software, but Optifine didn't really want to. The company that made Optifine was like, no. So they didn't. They could have, because they own all rights to Minecraft, but I mean, they didn't, because they're good people. Now, the second thing that they were talking about, it was tweeting about it, was that pine cones are like a pine forest, pine trees, stuff like that, so they're going to implement something like that into Minecraft, which would be really cool. A new biome like that would be awesome, I find. And pine cones. I don't know really what they would be useful for, but I mean, something to the game, something added, which is really cool. And also, what was one more thing? There was pine cones, rendering. There was something else, and I can't remember what it was. But let's move on. We were looking around in our comments for all our snapshot videos and videos, our Mojang Please videos, and this is the top builds of the week, by the way. And we noticed that you guys really loved the new ships and the pirate ships and all that stuff we added into Minecraft. So, well, not we added, but we showed off. So I'm going to show you guys this epic build. If you look behind me here, this is insane. This is a build. Link in the description if you guys want to download this, a Planet Minecraft. It's almost 3 megabytes, which is not big at all. It's a beautiful map. And holy crap, like, I'm on render distance far, and I cannot load it all. It's ridiculous. It's so detailed and super nice. It's got everything. This is a huge cruise ship. I absolutely love this thing. I'm going to keep this in my folders for sure so I can use this. Again, this is in the link in the description. It's awesome. It's got a home landing pad here. I think this would be super cool if Minecraft would add something like this. Like, this in itself could be a biome. It's so big. Like, you're like, no, it couldn't be a biome. It's way too small. Biomes are like 10 times that. But when you think about how many levels there are on here, this thing is huge. Like, first of all, look how long it is. That's easily. Some jungles are not even as long as this. Like, well, I mean, this is about the length of a small jungle, if you know what I'm saying. This is a chunk glitch for sure. But then when you think about it like this, so that's the length of a jungle, and you guys are thinking, well, that's too thin to be a biome. But when you think about how many levels there are, on any biome, there's one layer, and then you can dig down, obviously, but each floor would count, you know what I'm saying? It would count as it kind of expanding it lengthwise, as well as its height. It's super epic. Let's go inside here. I'm just gonna break in because I'm breaking this beautiful map. I'm really sorry. Shouldn't be, but it is so nice. They must have literally went on a cruise ship and been like, you know, I think I'm gonna build this. I'm definitely gonna build this. It's got a nice little swimming pool down here, many layers. Like, oh, that's just beautiful. Like, this map is just literally pleasant. Like, the word for this is just pleasant. It feels like an actual vacation cruise. This pool is beautiful. Everything they did to build it. Oh, it's ice. What the hell? Or it's a cover over the thing. But it is so nice. Now, again, for the third time, you can download this in the link in the description. This is, credits to... Oh, God, we better find the spawn. We gotta find it. It had the guy's name in it. But yeah, you can walk around all inside it. You can keep going further down. And it'd be cool for a series, you know what I mean? Or machinima or stuff like this. Like, these great builders that build these basically don't really have a reason to build them except for people's enjoyment. So when people criticize on amazing builds like this, it's pointless because they built it for people's enjoyment. They're not making money off it. But I'm trying to find... There was a thingy that showed... Don't worry, it doesn't end here. This is just a chunk lag glitch. But there's his name and everything will be in the description. And again, guys, this map is just epic. It's becoming nighttime. I'm gonna just break it. This beautiful map. How dare I? It's got games, little mini games, little soccer field over here. I think it's soccer. Maybe not. I'm not sure. But it's so big, it can barely, like, load it. It stops loading it by the time you get to the other side. I don't have a clue what that is, but it is such a nice build. My God, these chunk lags are ridiculous. It's just this side of the boat for some reason. If I go to the other side. But if you guys want to download this map, I think I've already said this a bunch of times. Maybe, maybe not. Pretty sure I have. But the link's in the description of Planet Minecraft. Hope you enjoyed this. Massive chunk legs right now. This is ridiculous. But this map is epic. Hopefully you enjoyed it on Minecraft 1.5. Leave a comment below on what you guys think should be in Minecraft and what you think about this epic cruise ship slash possible biome for Minecraft. This gets sent out to Mojang. They could be like, you know, maybe we're going to do that. They seem to like that video. We're going to add this in Minecraft. But as you can see inside of this, it goes right to the bottom. And there are bars and stuff in there, which is really cool. I was already playing around in there. But credits to the guys who built this. Your name and everything will be in the description. I'll talk to you guys later. Sayonara.